The most beautiful book to read is Die Empty by Todd Henry. The author was inspired and got this idea of writing this beautiful book while attending a business meeting. Yes, a business meeting. When the director asked the audience, "Where is the richest land in the world?" One of the audience answered, "Oil-rich Gulf States." Another added, "Diamond mines in Africa." Then the director said, "No. The answer is the cemetery. It is the cemetery. Yes, it is the richest land in the world because millions of people have departed, died, and they carried many valuable ideas that did not come to light nor benefit others. It's all in the cemetery where they are buried." Inspired by this answer, Todd Henry wrote his book, Die Empty, where he did his best to motivate people to pour out their ideas and potential energies in their communities and turn them into something useful before it is too late. The most beautiful of what he said in this book is, "Do not go to your grave and carry inside you the best that you have. Always choose to die empty." The true meaning of this expression is to die empty of all the goodness that is within you. Deliver it to the world before you leave. If you have an idea, perform it. If you have knowledge, give it out. If you have a goal, achieve it. Love, share, and distribute. Do not keep it inside. Let's begin to give. Remove and spread every atom of goodness inside you. Die Empty. Todd Henry.